the next vehicle. You know the serial version because it's a famous Ford, but we added a little touch of Hawaii to it.
Is that Ford Bronco made in Oahu? Ah, perfect. This is the exact car we need today. We're going to the beaches of Waimea, where the mountains rise from the water. Waikiki? Sure. But there's another precious spot. Trust me. Let's take a photo of this spot. Perfect for surfing. We call that He'enalu. Everybody here surfs. Duke is the most famous. But long before that, Hawaiians of every class and calling enjoyed surfing. Even Lono surfed, although he preferred to surf the heavens. Whoa, bro, look at this lava giant. Majestic. This black sand comes from that volcano. Trying to walk barefoot on the heat, it's like walking on fire. Should I go take a look in this cave over here? Bro, pretty mean. Check the sea monster on your left. at Waianae, my favorite surf spot. The first wave, all you.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. It was inconceivable to show you Hawaii without mentioning surfing. Kiola has his spots, but it's up to you to discover others. The island is full of them. All right, the next stop is a big one. Volcanoes. Another element and enter the furnace. So you need a car that is also tough and powerful. Good thing you're driving the 1969 Camaro Z28. Someone once said that this car eats Mustangs for breakfast. It should definitely be up to the task. Hand over the comms to Kiola.
Ualohe paha oe no pele kia kua. Ka wahine vela ena ena o ka lua. Nona ke kino kahe a vai. E a e ana I nā ala me nā ale. E mo olelo awane e kaua nona.
We'll be right back.
it, friend? Hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Volcano. All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others, no need to point you a picture. Hawaiians tell it, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper, sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess, definitely worth a full. in sight. Well known for its surf and its prawns, obviously. Feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. Bruh, nice. I'm a fan of the volcano one.
Great job, but the journey is far from over. You tasted the harshness of the west. Now I invite you to the wilds of the north. Between sand, asphalt, and mud, an all-terrain car is needed. So, here's our response. Neo Engineering, Retro Trutch, Wild Attitude, all yours for this race, the Dodge Challenger SRT, Cross Country Edition.
He mina ka'u mo o lelo punahele. Aloha no, kau a kū kā mānao, kau maha kā nāo. Ia nae, kā mahele, e lanai, kā manao. A pili aku ko uka, pua me ko kaipua. He pili ona ona mai kai, ki aloha.
Wild Wild North this time. The less you ride on asphalt, the better you will be. A good start. The white sandy beaches of Cavella Bay. A serene treasure away from the hustle and bustle. Famous resort on your left. Perfect place to spot some honu. So what you think? We should leave the road for a bit, yeah? Check out some untamed paths. These jungles are some of the most unspoiled on the island. Beautiful and unique. Hawaii is more than 2,500 miles away from the nearest land mass. No forest in the world looks exactly like this one. We'll be right back. enjoy the winding descent. There's a nice view. About to pass right by the La'ie Hawai'i Temple, or at least behind it. That was quick, but we still got the photo. In the Kaipapau forests are great. I love how the sunlight breaks through the tree branches. Going sideways in the jungle. Never seen a Dodge Challenger do that before. This one's for the gallery. Northeast beaches. Look, another volcanic beach. Rah, becoming a specialist. There is still much to discover here. White, black, or green, there are literally beaches of all colors here in these islands.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one.